C2 Password is a highly secure solution for storing and managing passwords, login credentials, and sensitive information. You can securely share a C2 Password item with someone else by creating a shared link with an expiration date. You'll be able to track visitors to these links, giving you complete visibility into who has accessed your shared data. This video shows you how to share a C2 Password item and manage shared links. You can find the timestamp of each section in the video description. In a C2 Password vault, hover over the item you want to share and click Share. You're not limited to sharing passwords. Any item in the vault can be shared securely. Next, set the expiration time for the link. Once the link expires, no one will be able to access the shared item through it. You can set the link to be accessible only to specific recipients you designate, or make it available to anyone who has the link. In this video, we'll select the option to allow access to anyone with the link. You can choose to verify recipients via email code. Recipients will be asked to verify their identity before accessing your shared item. To further enhance security, you can set the link to expire after a single view per email address. This ensures that once a recipient has viewed the content, no one can access it again using the same link. After configuring these settings, click Create Link. Copy and share the link with your recipients or send it to them via email. When a recipient opens this link, they'll be asked to enter their email address. A verification code will be sent to them via email, which they can use to access the shared content. In the Sharing Activity tab, you can view all your shared links from the past 90 days. Plus plan subscribers and business plan administrators have access to all shared link records from the shared vaults. Link statuses fall into four categories: active, expired, disabled, and invalid. Active links are accessible, while the other three are not. Expired links are inaccessible because their expiration date has passed. Disabled links are deactivated manually and no longer work. Invalid links include deleted items. Click a link to view detailed information, including the link's expiration time and a list of recipients who have accessed it. If you notice an unauthorized recipient has accessed your content, you can immediately disable the link. You can also click Preview to view the shared content from the recipient's perspective. As a Plus Plan subscriber or Business Plan administrator, you can view links for shared vault items created by your users in the Management Sharing Activity section. You can disable any of these links for your users at any time, ensuring full control over all shared content. As a Business Plan administrator, you can configure sharing security settings for your users in the Management Settings section. Options include preventing users from sharing items from shared vaults without specifying recipients, and creating a block list of email addresses that applies to all user-generated links. To learn more about C2 Password, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.